What's your name again?
He's Jim Hopper. Chief Jim Hopper.
Yeah, I've got Jim Hopper. Yeah. Oh, shit! Oh,
Jim! Wait.
I'm not gonna hurt him!
No! Come on!
Yeah. I'm just giving him an opportunity to get his own. Damn!
Jerry! Slurpee!
Hey, Marissa, how you doing?
You have a lot of nerve showing up here.
What?
You could have at least called, said, Marissa, hey, it's not gonna work out. Sorry I wasted your time. I'm a dick.
Yep. I'm sorry. Maybe we could go out again next week.
Yeah, I want a date with Bo Derek. We all want things.
This isn't a laughing matter, Jim. This is serious, okay? I really got something here, I'm telling you.
Hey, morning, Chief.
Morning.
Morning, Murray.
Got any proof on your butt probing aliens yet, Murray?
I now believe there was and may very well still be a Russian spy presence in Hawkins.
Russian spy.
Absolutely.
I hear Enzo's is pretty good. What do you say, Friday, 8 o'clock?
Elle likes to watch Miami Vice on Fridays. It starts at 10, so I can't be out late on Friday.
Okay, well, how about 7 then?
7? Enzo's Friday. I meet you there.
No, you pick me up.
Picking you up 7 p.m. Friday.
Yeah, it's a date.
Just for clarification, just because I mean, just if, when you say date, just so that we're crystal clear about things, so there's no confusion. Yeah.
Stop talking or I can change my mind.
Yeah, okay, yeah.
All right, this. This is music. Emotions have been shared. Boundaries have been set. Order has been restored.
Wait. Are you lying, piece of shit? You're crazy!
Crazy? You want to see real crazy? You disrespect me again. Okay. Here's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna drive you home. And I'm gonna speak. And you're going to listen. And then maybe by the end of it, maybe if you're lucky, maybe I will continue to allow you to date my daughter.
A lot of history here. So, what do you think? It's a work in progress, you know. It takes a little imagination, but, once we fix it up, it's gonna be nice. Real nice.
is your new home.
Hey, it's me. I know that I've been gone too long, and I want you to know that it's not about you, and it's not about our fight.
Okay. Something came up, and I will explain it all when I see you. I want you to know that I'm not mad.
I'm just sorry about everything.
I don't want you to get hurt at all. And I don't want to lose you.
Just make sure you heat up some real food, okay? Not just Eggos, and I want you to eat all the peas.
Good, right? I know, you know the great thing about it? It's only 8,000 calories.